Okay. Welcome everyone to BYOB, Bring Your Own Books. This is going to be a live read along. I'm going to be sitting here reading a book, and you can as well. Oh, I have a sign. Come on now. Of course I have a sign. Da-da! Welcome. This is very professional. Thank you for asking. Thank you for coming. We've got some chill piano music. We've got a book. This is mine. This is what I'm going to be reading today. This is When We Cease to Understand the World by Benjamin Labatut. And this was translated from Dutch, shortlisted for the 2021 International Booker Prize. I'm reading it for a video that I'm making on translated fiction. And also, we are here today, most importantly, to raise money for the Ukrainian humanitarian appeal. I wanted to tell you a little bit about the charity that we're raising money for. The idea is that families fleeing the conflict have left their homes with only the items they were able to carry. This appeal will help us to provide food, water, shelter, healthcare, and protection for people fleeing the crisis in Ukraine, which is really, really important. I was lucky enough to visit Ukraine, Kiev, a few years ago, and it is a really beautiful country. People were so kind and welcoming, and it breaks my heart to see what is going on. So that's why we're here, primarily, but also to do some reading for a good cause. So please donate if you can. Even if you can just donate £1 or your local currency's equivalent, it does make a huge difference. Oh, in fact, I will tell you where the money will go. So, £30 could provide essential hygiene supplies for 3 people for 1 month. That's £30. £50 could provide blankets for 4 families. £100 could provide emergency food for 2 families for 1 whole month. So the money really does go a long way. I can see that £495 has been raised, which is so exciting. £500! We just hit £500. That's so cool. Okay, I'm going to get reading. This is going to be half an hour of reading to some lovely royalty-free piano music. Hopefully we won't have any live disasters. That sometimes does happen, but it's all part of the fun, you know? So grab a book and let's sit and all read together. And please do donate if you can. Like I said, it makes a huge difference. And for every £30 that we raise, essential hygiene supplies can be provided for 3 people for a whole month. So just remember that. Okay, like I said, I'm gonna be reading When We Cease to Understand the World. And without further ado, that is what I'm gonna do. So enjoy your reading time. Thank you. Okay, I always get nervous at this stage when I, like, talk for the first time after a period of silence that I'm gonna make you all jump out of your skin. But that was our 30 minutes of silent reading. Thank you so, so much, everyone, for joining. Holy moly, I've just seen how much we've raised. £1,621. That's absolutely mental. Thank you so, so much, everyone who's donated. Wow. Okay. Have a good night, everyone. Thanks for tuning in. Goodbye. Welcome, everyone, to BYOB, which stands for Bring Your Own Books. Thank you so much for tuning in. This stream is being done intentionally. Yesterday, when I first announced that I was going to be doing these live streams yesterday and tonight, I basically tried to do like a practice live stream. It says on Instagram that you can do a practice one to see, you know, just to test all the settings and stuff. And because I'm doing this as a fundraiser, I just wanted to do a little practice. Suddenly, the number in the top right is going up. And I was like, wow, like, this is very convincing. This looks really like the real thing, because comments were starting to come in. Yeah, I was live, publicly. It only lasted about 15 seconds. All you got was 15 seconds of me listening to Rex Orange County, but it wasn't necessarily the plan, and it did panic me a little bit. It was almost too easy, I would say. Anyways, welcome to the live stream today. I'm going to be doing a whole hour of chill reading. You can dip in and out. You can watch for however long suits you. There's going to be chill piano music. There's going to be a whole community of people just sitting and reading and vibing, which is really, really cool. And the reason that we're all here, the reason that I'm doing this, is in order to raise money for the Disasters Emergency Committee and their Ukraine humanitarian appeal. Let's whack the volume up on there. I'm going to get reading. Today's choice is Letters to a Young Poet, which I started reading a while back. And I got to page 16 or 50. So I'm going to try and read the whole thing in this hour, I hope. Or at least get a little bit closer. I'll switch this light on. Guys, do you want to know how stupid I am? So I propped up my phone against my drink that I was drinking, and then was walking around my room like, where did I put that drink? Literally turned the room upside down, couldn't find the drink anywhere. My phone is propped against it. There you go. Anyways, that's a little insight into how stupid and daft I am. But without further ado, I'm gonna get reading. This is my book of choice. Enjoy your hour of chill reading. Please donate if you can. It's really, really appreciated. And let me know if you do donate, just so I can say thank you. Okay. Yesterday we managed to raise £1,400, which is crazy. And that was in half an hour. So let's see. Even if you can just spare £1 or your country's, or your currency's equivalent, it would be hugely appreciated. So let's get reading.
Thank you. I've just seen that we have crossed the £3,000 mark on the donations, which is crazy. So thank you so much. That's really cool. Thank you so much for all the donations. It honestly makes such a huge difference, and that's why we're here. The jump scare. Guys, I always get so nervous about when I'm gonna start speaking, because I don't want to make you all jump out of your skin. But I thought I would do a little... Oh yeah, lots of people saying you scared me. Okay, I did not succeed. I did not succeed today. I thought at the little halfway point we'd just check in. And just remind everyone to keep donating. Just as a little, just a little reminder. Okay. Sounds like you're all enjoying the books you're reading. Okay, I'm gonna dive back into mine. I got further than I got last time, so that's good. Thank you. Okay. That feels like a good place to stop. Oh my gosh, the figure is so... Wow, that's crazy. 3,613 pounds. Mad. I can't believe that we've raised that much. Thank you so much for your generosity and kindness. If you haven't donated yet and you would like to, just a reminder of where the money goes, it will be going to the Disasters Emergency Committee and their Ukraine Humanitarian Appeal, which provides food, water, shelter, healthcare, and protection for the people who really, really need it right now. They're based in Ukraine, but also in neighboring countries. So they're doing really, really crucial work right now. And if you'd like to know which countries those are, they are based in Poland, Romania, Hungary, Slovakia, and Moldova, where huge numbers of people are arriving with only what they can carry. In many places, there are long waits to cross, and the facilities waiting for them are not so good on the other side, with temperatures dropping below freezing overnight. So basically the idea is to provide aid to those people. For every £30, you can provide essential hygiene supplies for 3 people for a month. £50 provides blankets for 4 families, and £100 provides emergency food for 2 families for 1 month. So the amount of money that we've raised will make a huge, huge difference. Thank you so much. What playlist is that? It is called Reading Soundtrack, and it's on Spotify. Beautiful, beautiful scores to accompany your reading. That it is. That is indeed. Drop the playlist. Reading soundtracks. Get it. Get on it. Get it in your life. Ukrainians are grateful to all of you. That's a really lovely comment. Oh, someone mentioned Ukrainian literature. I would love to try and find some translated Ukrainian novels. If anyone has any recommendations, send them my way. Maybe I'll do a video on it. Reading Twilight. I'm not going live tomorrow because I am very busy tomorrow. I'm not sure when the next BYOB will be. That was a lot of bees. More bees than a beehive right there. but there will be another BYOB read along soon. So watch this space. I will post on my Instagram story when the next one will be, and I'm also going to upload these to YouTube, and then the AdSense money from the video will go back to the cause, to the DEC Ukraine Humanitarian Appeal. Okay, guys, you have got 1 more minute to get your donations in. I'm just gonna sit back while you do that. Okay, I've been stalling ending this live stream because I've just been enjoying it too much. but love you loads. Thanks for tuning in. It's so amazing to be part of a community of wonderful people who are so willing to donate money to a really important cause. From Sri Lanka, from California, from Belgium. Okay, love you all loads. All the best, stay in touch, have a wonderful evening, and until next time, goodbye!